What are your highest hopes for what happens in the lab or classroom?
And I really like to excite a student enough that they want to come into the lab and start to do research. I try to get them sort of up out of the textbook into the interest level of actually doing research. In the lab, you know, I like students that they discover something. Students who do their job, who get motivated, who go to meetings, who mature, and just like you have. I mean, you've gone to now several different meetings and you've been able to present your work very professionally. It's a real, it's sort of an evolutionary process, and it makes me proud and it makes me feel like I'm doing something that's good for you.
I think you're a good example of that because I remember my sophomore year, you told me to apply for a summer research institute, and that led me to meeting another office on campus, and then they actually funded me to go abroad and do research in Argentina.
The explorations program.
I think all of that coming together wouldn't have happened if I didn't have worked, if I never had worked in your lab before.
You have fun in the lab?
Yeah, it's a great time all the time.
Okay.
So yeah.
Good.
It's good people.
You make us smile.
Yeah.